The spin cycle of a washing machine, the tub of radius 0.288 meters rotates at a constant rate of 379 revolutions per minute. What is the maximum linear speed of the water inside the machine? Answer in units of meters per second.
The formula that you use for this problem is 2 pi r times force equals v. Velocity. So it's 2 pi times 2, I mean 0.288 times 379. And the answer is 11.413.